is Terry. She's telling me that we don't have permission for an event. I just told her that it's open skate and that everybody needs to bring a mask if required, and that Ron Krebs just gave me the okay on Orcas Island. Now, he's the boss of Herb Crow, the one who's stalking, harassing, and sending this troll down here to cause problems with the God Brothers of skateboarding and snowboarding. This troll is behind Mark Hubbard's murder. This troll is so envious and gluttonous with envy because she runs Orcas Park and Rec. She's the director. She's the director, you know why? Because she sends everyone out to harass, stalk, interrogate, and disrespect the skate park. Yeah, here we go. So she's telling me we can only have 5 people here on the summer solstice. Oh, okay. You know what? Why don't we just ask God and the divine and elementals and the angels to come down and to protect everyone and ask a greater cause, a greater power to come down and be one with us, so to make sure everybody does social distancing if you need it, wears masks, will do whatever you demand, Terry, because there's no way in heck that we are going to deny Scott Stamis, Warren Miller, Mark Hubbard, Jake Phelps, Jake Burton, let's see who else we're missing, Jeff Grosso.
You need to leave.
Oh, you mean you need to leave. I've been here a lot longer than you. You're new to me. I've been coming here 4 years. Who are you? I was here before that skate park was here, just standing there with your territorial order, climbed the ladder, kissing ass. You are trying to throw a sledgehammer in where something is sacred. You are going into a place that is spiritually bankrupt. You have no moral foundation when it comes to honoring the godfathers of this skate park. How dare you even have a say or even to lay a foot on this holy ground? Will not stop this skate jam. I'm calling Ron Krebs. You are a disgrace. You're a disgrace. You're a disgrace to Scott Stamis and Warren Miller, Mark Hubbard, Jake Burton, Jeff Grosso. This woman's a disgrace to this skate park. She's trying to stop Scott Stamis' skate jam, this troll. I already got the okay by the sheriff. Fuck this troll. Ain't gonna happen. Glacier's behind us. Fuck on. Cold pad.
Get in your car.
Fuck you, bitch.
And leave.
I am leaving. But this is gonna be... Oh, look at this. Look at this. Pigs on the fucking grounds. Check this out. Okay, I've had enough. I'm calling Ron Krebs.